guys, my name is Ryan Bedford. I'm a 200 meter sprinter slash beach sprinter for Crumman Surf Club and Viking Athletics. I'm also a surf life physio athlete, and I'm going to take you through a day in the life of an average Tuesday for me. So it's just after 6 a.m. We just rolled out of bed and walked across to the beach for a quick swim before heading off to water running and a quick coffee and then to the physio for treatment. So here's how it's looking so far. There was something great about you, something that'll never be the same without you, something that I'm always gonna miss. Guess that's how it is. We pass each other by and we don't share our time for long. We have a change. So I've just arrived at the physio after water running and a quick coffee. So I've been seeing the guys at Surf Life Physio for about 3 years now, and at the moment they're treating an ongoing issue with my lower back and hammy. And straight after the physio, I'm going to head to work. Finished work. I'm going to drive down to training now. I'm running late as usual. Tuesday nights are generally sort of like a tempo night, so I'll probably be doing a few hurdle runs, potentially some speed stuff, and then most likely end with a long run, and then I'll head straight to the gym. So I'll see you there. Guess that's how it is. There was something great about you, something that'll never be the same without you, something that I'm always gonna miss. Guess that's how it is. We pass each other by and we don't share our time for long. We have a change of mind, the moment ends and life goes on. Life goes on. We go on by ourselves and hope that we won't be for long. Then we find someone else, it starts again and life goes on. I should let go, but I think of you more than you know. I think of you more. Just got home from the gym and I am officially done. I'm gonna have some dinner and then I'm gonna make that my home. See ya.